Hey everybody, Kit the Soul is here, and welcome back to Paladins. We've got Cajoling Metal with us again today.
Hey guys.
And as you guys can see, I'm going to show you this one here. I've rearranged Grok's loadout. So, his original loadout is 4-3-2. Or 4-3-2-2. Ooh. So mine is 3-3-4-1-1. So in other words, it takes a little longer for me to It takes a little longer for me to, To recharge my healing ability, but my healing ability does more health and, or gives more health. And,
Your champion, Grok.
Oh god, we have two archers.
Yeah. But it'll give more health. It has a bigger area of effect. So hopefully it'll help. And I'm going to end up being a smiter with this guy.
Champion. The battle is about to begin.
So we have Wax, I think is her name, and the guy who can grapple you. I forget his
Looks
name.
Like a fucking rhino.
He's a turtle, I think.
Mako?
Yeah. Mako, I think he's
Makoa.
A turtle.
Makoa.
Makoa.
M-A-K-O-A.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm not paying attention.
You should be.
Hear my battle cry of fury!
Well, hello.
Whoa.
Hello, kid.
Prepare for battle. Has begun.
Go wide.
I have never been in this,
I got stunned and then shot.
Whew.
fruitcake.
The payload.
Your sight failed you.
Surging with power!
Bring it out the big gun!
I'm at 17. I'm at a 17 streak right now.
I was enjoying myself.
Finally, they killed me. That was a huge fucking streak right there.
Come on, come on.
Oh wow, they are all just there.
Time to take charge.
Enemy killing spree. Enemy double. 30 seconds remaining. Your sight
fails you. Bring it out the big gun.
Oh, Jesus.
3, 2. No problem.
So we're at 1-1 right now.
Yeah.
You gotta admit I'm doing well, though.
Respawning.
Yes, yes, you are.
Let's see, I'm at 22 eliminations, 2 deaths, 2 solo kills.
5.
15 eliminations, 4 deaths, 3 solo kills.
They're gonna get this one.
Yeah. Unless we can make a massive push. Oh wow, they are like just all charging me. Ow. Again. All targeting me.
Yeah, they're not all targeting. That ain't just you, dude.
The moment they see my arrows start flying, turn all your attention to me.
Time to take charge.
Really?
We are
that fucking sucks.
Your sight fails you.
Death awaits you all.
I will not die. Not yet, amigo.
Start hitting it.
Why do we have to... Oh. Push it back?
Yep.
Bring it out the big gun!
Oh, jeez.
How this guy is hitting me when he's shooting above my head, I don't know.
Sorry.
Whew. This sucks just a little.
Yes.
Point spawning, 15 seconds.
Well, correction, this doesn't suck just a little. That sucked just a little.
Yeah.
We cannot let them take the next one.
Five.
It'll take one.
Three, yep.
Two. One.
We are not gonna let them win so easily. Yes! Let's go for life rip a little bit. Now all we've got to do is go grab the fucking thing.
That's a real catch of the flag moment now.
Yep. It is a full on frontal this time.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
I will be right up there with the healer, or with the healing, thing too.
Five, four,
three,
two,
one. Let's do this.
Okay then, 13. They're rushing now.
Victory. There we go. Ain't that the perfect fucking screenshot for the end of that?
The group's all here.
Yep. Oh, fuck yes.
Yes. Yes! We both got top. Best in class. Best support, best damage.
Best damage, nice. Both of us best of class.
Hey.
Let's play again, shall we?
Oh, yeah. Accept.
Select a champion. Grok.
Grok!
Cassie. Oh, we got a Grok and a Cassie.
Yep. I think when I've got enough gold, I'm gonna... Actually, I think I've got enough gold right now. I'm gonna fucking buy a couple things for this guy that'll allow me to upgrade the damage from his staff. If he's got one like it.
Champion.
Well, Dombey and Fernando.
The battle is about to begin.
Yeah, Fernando's the dude with the shield that we were just dealing with earlier.
Yeah.
Ooh, Frozen Guard. Okay. One of my favorite fucking... one of my favorite maps so far. Love this map.
I've never been here, so... This
just follow
fun.
Me. Now, do you have a bow or do you actually have a sniper rifle? Because I think I get those two characters mixed up.
I have a bow.
Okay. There's actually somebody in this that has a sniper rifle, too.
Yeah. I'm starting it like I normally do. I'm getting lifesteal.
You're getting lifesteal. I'm getting my cooldown.
Yeah. Lifesteal that helped me survive just a tiny bit longer, if at all.
Yep.
Prepare for battle.
So if I get separated from you, I can just start killing myself with my arrows.
Yep.
Plus my knockback arrows do like 300 lifesteal on their own already.
Zoom, zoom. And so it begins.
Jump. Jump. Nine.
Don't worry, I'm not dying so easily.
Power!
kill you.
Target locked.
Oh, damn it. Here we go.
I'm sticking.
Ow, damn it. I died.
I'm dead. 30 seconds remaining. They killed my 13 kill streak. They ended my 13 kill streak.
I had way more than that. You're doing pretty damn good as a sniper, though.
15 seconds remaining.
Of course.
Yep.
Killing spree.
Oh dear.
Okay. On tier two movement speed.
Okay, should I go for reduced damage or should I do
I know I need to do that at some point too. Damage mitigation.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Oh. Let's go, shall we?
Yeah.
5, 4.
This three, is the part of the game where we two, excel.
One.
Taking the fucking thing.
Where we push.
Group up.
Jeez. Yep. I got pulled. I got grappled. And then shot.
Goodbye. And we won. Oh, nope.
No,
we've
still
almost
need to get
won.
One more. Don't count your chickens before they hatch, kit.
I'm gonna be that dick.
Stupid. turtle using his super.
Thirty-eight eliminations.
Target locked. 37.
What the shit? My healing ability was not healing me. Oh, it's because they stun locked me before I could get it off. That makes sense.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Killing spree.
Push failed.
Killing spree.
It's a tie still.
Jesus Christ.
That's too bad.
Let's get damage mitigation, shall we?
Yeah, that's what I did. I got my first level of that.
I've got both my cooldowns and my lifesteal at level 2. Now I've got damage mitigation.
Yeah, my lifesteal is at its rank 1 still, but my movement speed is increased, my aggression, my damage is increased, and my resistance is at
5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Damn it. What the shit? That was an insta-kill. No, I did not lose that much damage that slowly. That was, I was full health and then I was
I
dead.
Challenge my core. Rank 2 defense. I need defense.
Ah, damn it! We're gonna have to kick the crap out of these guys.
Stop the payload.
Stick together.
Set up an ambush.
Just take a little nappy.
This my lightning. You're in charge of me with the character I'm using. That's smart.
15 seconds remaining. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Haha, there we go.
Okay, rank 2 lifesteal. It's all tied up.
It is. I've got my ulti
too. How many kills have you gotten?
Eliminations 80 or 74. 48!
Jeez. I've gotten 66.
Death 7.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I've had 6 deaths.
Damn it. Wasted my ulti. I got that healing thing set up for you guys, though. Whoever takes it this time wins, and I have a feeling it's gonna be us.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. God damn.
Fear the Archer.
Oh my god. You do realize that Pip is another good healer, right? He's got a self-heal ability, and he's got the flask toss.
Yeah.
Best support. 39,000 healing.
Best damage. 139,000.
Jesus. Okay, so prior to doing that, we're going to open up this loot chest really quick. See what we get.
Same. Assembly jumpsuit for Grok.
Disrupt.
For Palisade. Reduce the cooldown of barricade by 1%.
I just got a bunch of fucking gold.
I got 500 gold. Holy crap.
Now, Dumba.
Maldamba is another good one.
Maldamba?
Yeah, summon a spirit to enhance all ally healing. Ally healing 280 health every second for 5 seconds. Gourd. Toss a gourd full of venom that heals allies for 280 every second and damages enemies for 200 every second. Spirit Cobra. Fires a glob of venom every 0.5 seconds, dealing 455 damage to a or 450 damage to a single target. Bonus damage. Reloading throws the Cobra, dealing up to 550 base damage on how much ammo is missing, and stuns enemies for 1 second. That's another guy I might get. And,
Grok.
Let's check this out really quick. I said, let's check this out really quick.
Okay.
Grok.
Here's the thing. I'm playing as a sniper and I'm destroying as the sniper. In our last game, I got like a 100%.
Anyways, folks, for now, this is Kit the Soulless and Cajoling Metal signing off. So until next time, later, everybody.
Bye, guys.